Morning.
Morning.
Where are we going?
The Florida Mall.
Yeah, a bit of shopping today. Can I get a new bus to the Florida Mall? It's still raining there, look. Weather's still a bit rubbish. It's not cold, but I want to see blue skies. Animal Kingdom tonight, the Flight of Passage Fast Pass, which I'm looking forward to. Yeah, it was really good. And how did Tara Terra? Twice? Yeah.
I'm welcome.
Yeah, you're very brave. What's that wire? So we're just gonna go get an Uber. Ah, still raining.
They've been buying anything.
Yeah, that's true. The weather. Rainy rain. Still pouring down at the Florida Mall now. You know where it is, yeah? Okay. Bath and Body Works. No, you don't need dispensers.
I need 10.
$5 for $6.
I only need 5.
Okay, well let me hold this. Or Dad can hold that.
I'm looking for a donut.
A donut one. A spooktacular. Hands off my honey. Dad's got the basket. Keep counting which one's yours and which one's Izzy's. Can't you get these at home?
No.
All right.
Hand sanitizers. Who'd have thought it? What flavors do you want then? They haven't got that many, have they? Thanks. You're going to M&M Boyles. Just the justice. Go straight. That's a gassy, isn't it? Where's justice? Can you see it on there? Search again. Straight, turn left.
By American Girl.
Okay. Where?
Just
do you watch us on the internet, do you? Water bottles over there on the wall? There? Is that the only ones they got? H. Oh my gosh, freezer.
Oh.
Look, Elodie's home.
Elodie's home. She's so fun. It's an expensive place.
Yeah. Right, come on, let's get us. Doll hair salon over there. Don't know whether it's open, is it? I don't know. Please see an associate. Okay, so we need to find somebody. So Elodie's getting her hair done. Was she having a ponytail flip?
Yeah.
Ah, ponytail flip. Exciting. I did try and brush it beforehand. Good luck.
your total will be $15.98.
You watching?
Do like a
real... I know, they do, yeah.
Cool.
Yeah, I'm going to watch and enjoy this.
Aria,
oh, yeah, they got the spray, right? Oh, thank you. No, oh, they got a good brush today. Yeah. A bit bigger than yours.
As long as it's a metal brush.
Yeah, we've got a metal one. Yeah, it's not so bad. Is that just water in there?
It's just water.
Yeah, it just does help, yeah?
That's the only thing that you want to put in metal.
Yeah. Look at that, not free. I did a good job, eh? Oh, yeah.
She does end up playing with her. How could she get it back to this?
So with the super curly dolls like that, you don't ever want to brush it completely out. You want to like mist her with water, and you put
okay. Okay. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Good cutting the ends a bit. Yeah. Split ends, huh? Like a real person.
To get the knot out and then just curl it.
I think she cuts them and curl it.
Huh? Yeah, you watch a lot of YouTube videos, eh?
Yeah.
She's smiling about it, Elodie. She looks happy. It's her first style, it is, yeah. It is cool. Good already, isn't it? I know, you can see the stars, yeah.
That one's a wedding, she's a smaller one.
Yeah, oh, the one in the middle, yeah? Oh, well, oh yeah, okay, well wishes.
No, she's got that one.
Has she? Anyone else got an American girl doll at home?
No, she's still a sister. America,
so oh, she works a lot in the States, doesn't she? Yeah, okay.
So now you get to do me a favor and find out which two ribbons you like in
her. Oh.
And that one.
Mm-hmm. And one more?
Okay.
Oh, that's nice, hen.
Mm-hmm. Actually, you can look up there and you can see him.
I just realised that.
Huh? Hold on.
Oh. Oh, she looks so pretty. What do you think, Anne?
I love it.
It's the best she's looked in a long time, eh? She's ready for a party. Thank you so much.
No problem.
Thank you. Say thank you.
Bye.
Bye.
She's
looked
since Christmas.
Oh, it is.
Since you came out of the box.
Yeah.
You can put it in.
Let me see
hair.
Her beautiful hair. Wow, lovely.
Last time we came in, he was full of
blue. It was packed, wasn't it? So Hannah and I just have a little walk around on the fifth floor. We're going over the bridge. Oh no, could have. I wouldn't mind a room over here. That'd be cool. Why? Wow, look at that. Huh? Which one? Oh, just like Isabel.
Is that for me?
Yeah. No, looks like you is. No, it's not.
Definitely.
It is very pretty. A club up there. I'm zooming in on club.
Oh yeah,
that's nice. People relaxing. I'll take some photos as well. I didn't notice those at the top there. These things. Yeah.
Didn't they?
Yeah. You missed a drumming again, Han. You missed a drumming. I was like, I don't mind one of these rooms. These rooms would be alright. Why?
I like it onto the bridge, but I wouldn't like it.
It's quite a track, I suppose, to get places.
Yeah, because people just, they can come at night and stuff, you just hear it sounds.
No, that'd be alright. Oh, that's cute, isn't it? What does it say? It's like a British flag over there. It says,
the king will always protect his people.
A Saffa flag, Fante people, Ghana. Oh, it's Ghanaian. Oh, okay, Sarah so wouldn't know then. From Ghana and in West Africa. Sarah taught in Ghana, in Accra, for a long time. It's cool.
It's like a dab.
It is like a dab, this church, yeah. No, oh, yeah. I want to stay in that one. What's it say? The Royal Cuba. Sweet. I want to stay in that one.
I'm gonna stay here.
I'd love a look. I'd love a look around. Can you imagine? Look around the Disney suite. We were staying there.
Grand Floridian.
Oh yeah, the Grand Floridian. Yeah, you did stay in a posh room. Yeah. So on the fifth floor, Jumbo House. Have a look at the view. Oh, they've got a pool view over here. That's quite nice. Yeah. People still in the pool even though it's raining. That's fine. I would too.
Just if you don't want to get rain wet and you want to get pool wet, just dive under.
Yeah, exactly.
Quite big, our pool.
It's quite big.
It's like.
Thanks for that. Have a look out here. What's it say? Can you read it?
From my family. People.
Initiation mask. The Yaka people.
Yaka people.
Congo.
Scary.
Wow, that one's quite scary. What's this one?
How we shall.
Wow, that is scary.
With porcupine, I think. Quail, cake.
That's better.
Which one's creepier? That one.
This one.
This one.
Definitely this one.
Yeah. It could be that for Halloween, I'd be terrified. So this is the scariest. This is the non-scary. It's scary. This one's kind of cute.
I'm not sure that's cute. Isn't that coming towards you?
And this one.
Come out here. Oh, it's raining there. Isn't my camera much good? Pretty cool. I'm steaming up. You bright?
I'm right in between them.
Hey. What can you see?
Oh, I can see that. Wear two things. What two things
would
you wear?
If I was going to choose two?
If you had to.
I had to. One of those bracelets. Yeah. And that necklace, because that one looks quite heavy.
Yeah.
What about you?
I'd choose that.
Yeah.
And I'd actually choose that.
Yeah? Yeah, that's a nice one.
I don't like the little wheel thing though.
It looks like you on a good day.
Oi. What else?
Over there?
I think I'm
over here. Okay, let's just walk on.
I don't
What's this one? Cowrie shell hat. Wow.
You have to pick one.
Shell necklace. Lots of shells. Door with cowrie shells.
Which one would you pick?
The necklace. I can't
like that.
Yeah, the little doll.
Yeah, it's funny.
What about this one? Iron currencies. Farley people. Cameroon.
I'd pick that one. Nearly not.
Yeah. Let's try not to knock over the displays. Come on. Are we heading back out soon? Hello. Head crest. Ijagam.
I actually like that.
Ijam people, Nigeria.
It's really creepy, but it's actually kind of cool.
Human antelope mask. Ivory Coast. And the little cute one.
Oh, fertility, well, I like that
amulet.
One. I like that one.
The Kotoko people.
I didn't see that one.
Chad.
I like this one better.
Yes, cool.
It's so cute. Cucumber.
I already smell like cucumber from earlier. I don't want to smell like cucumber anymore.
What's that one? Smell like cucumber.
Yes, thank you. Those are impressive, aren't they?
It looks like Lumiere's girlfriend. You know when she
just. Oh, yeah, yeah.
I like that one because it has a bit of elephant on top. I like
now it's focused.
I like this one better. Which one do you like better? Gold fly
whisks. Oh, they're fly whisks. Okay. Oh, because to get rid of flies, it's quite posh to get rid of a fly, isn't it?
Yeah.
Animal Kingdom. Another fast flight passage. Just gonna go and eat. Me and Steve are gonna eat in our chili canteen, but the girls won't. They won't eat that. Too fancy. Got bits in. It's true. So you two are gonna have what? The yak and yeti. We've got loads of snack credits left. We're gonna get on that.
No,
how many should we have left?
Loads. About 40 odd.
Oh. We've had 20 every.
So
47 out of 96.
So right. We can get there. We just need to crack on these last few days with them. So if you two have the fried rice and yak and yeti as a snack credit, which, you know, it's really nice.
Then you can have a special
yeti. Yeah, and I can take with it if you want.
Yak and yeti.
Yak and yeti is a quick, well, it's a restaurant, but it's also a quick service, isn't it? Two chicken fried rice. Do you want a dessert? Hi, can I get two chicken fried rice sides, please?
Do you have the dining?
Yeah.
You do, so that's going to be two snacks. Right?
Lovely, yeah.
All right, have your bag for me.
And then you can. Except
the pin doesn't work.
I think you've got it wrong, eh? Let Dad do it, go on.
Works for you.
She's just got it wrong.
You have a great evening. The window behind you, number 404. Thank you.
So this is our chili canteen. I've got the wood fired chicken, chimichurri with rice.
Wood
fired. Steve's got the same as me. And we've got one each of the desserts to try because they look so weird. But they look so cool. Pretty busy in here, but it's fine. Oh, I'm going to taste it first while I chuck some of that on it.
I want you to try those things.
It's good.
I let you swing my eyes.
Which one should you try first?
The
third
one.
Come on, honey.
Can I just go for it? What's the top bit?
No idea.
Wait,
meringue.
Right, I'm gonna do it.
I can't.
Yeah.
Why is it beautiful?
It's quite cheap. It's quite cheesy.
It's properly cheesy.
Try it. I'm not a big fan. It's not very sweet. What? What do you think? What do you think? Oh, Isabel's going back in for more. What do you think, Steve?
It's all right,
what does that taste over the top?
Five bucks.
No, half it. That's stuff's all right.
Hannah's taking the leaf.
Hannah? Oh, I just crumpled in my hand and tried to pick up the line.
You need to eat the blue bit with the yellow bit, because that's quite tart, and you need that sort of sweetness.
Oh.
Look at it, it's like three wild animals here.
I like it.
It's quite different, isn't it? It's not something I'd have again.
I like it.
Do you?
No. Can I just take this?
No.
It's a bell.
Thank you.
Alright. No, don't do that for that.
Can I get the leaf on this one? Because I haven't seen it.
Half the leaf.
No, she can have it. She can have it.
No, it's not just up to you. There you go.
No. You don't get the
leaf. What is that?
This is chocolate mousse, but it's dark chocolate, right? So I think. Can you take a smaller piece next time?
It's like heaven.
It's really, it's not that sweet, it's really dark chocolate.
I like it, just had another.
Yeah.
No. Quite rich. What do you think? Mouth closed, I've just got that on video. Oh, how nice. Nah. What's that tap on stuff on the top? You have to have a bit of that pineapple-y stuff with it, whatever that is.
I preferred the blue much.
What do you think? I don't like either of them. What do you think, Cam? You prefer that one, do you? You think if I had to eat one, I would eat this?
Only if it had a bit of sweet bit.
Yeah.
Where are we?
Safari and Alan.
Yeah. And it's been a bit rainy. Where's your coat? Why have you whipped that off?
Is it going to sit on a thing?
So? Yeah, they do, yeah.
Chocolate work.
Karabuni. Karabuni means welcome, so welcome aboard, everyone.
Karabuni.
You're looking dope.
I look like a what?
A dome.
Think of a zebra, but it's actually not related to the zebra at all. It is actually the only known relative of the giraffe. The okapi and the giraffe have identical skull structures and very long tongues. The okapi can actually lick its own eyeball. I don't know what information you guys really wanted to know. You woke up this morning just hoping you learned that an okapi can lick its eye.
Maybe Hannah can do that. It's really raining.
They weigh around 500 pounds. Can eat half their body weight in one meal. Have the force in their jaw to break the bones of their prey, but they charge at speeds of 10 miles per hour. So knowing all that, I don't know about you, but I think we should get on out of here.
Woo! There's speed there.
A pride of lions consists of around 6 to 8 females and one male. The females are the ones that do the hunting for the pride, leaving the male at home to protect the rest of the pride. They're excellent nocturnal hunters.
Wow.
So during the daytime, their eyesight's about as strong as ours, but at nighttime, it is 6 times stronger.
They are pretty cool.